Xero has recently released an update to its Xero Me app, which allows for start and end times in its timesheets. This is what Xero Me looks like. This is on an iPhone, but it's also available for Android. If we go into the app, you'll need to log in. The first thing to do is to check at the top that your employer's name is correct. This first screen will show all your payslips. Along the bottom, you'll see timesheets. If you go there, the first thing to do when you're in here, and this will only need to be done once, is you click on settings in the top right corner and change the selection to start and end times, then click done. You might see that the current pay period, depending on how often you're paid, weekly, fortnightly, monthly, is showing there. If not, click on new timesheet, but otherwise click on the current pay period. You'll see all the days. Let's pretend today is 1st of September. We click on the plus sign beside it. Select the entry type. You can choose add time or add note. Let's say add time. You can also select between work and unpaid break. We'll go with work for now. Let's say we started work at 9 o'clock in the morning and we finished at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Then we click save. Now on the same day, we also had a lunch break. We add time. This time it's an unpaid break. We started our lunch break at 12 o'clock. And we finished at 1 o'clock. Click save. Now you can see we have a total of 8 hours worked with 1 hour break, which gives us a total hour of 7 hours. When you've finished all of your timesheets for the current pay period, be it the whole week, the fortnight, the month, up the top right hand corner, click on submit. Select your approver. This will be the manager who approves your timesheets, and click on done. Timesheet will then be sent to your manager for approval.